What does it mean, Al-Farouq? Al-Farouq means the one who can recognize between the truth and falsehood. He's the second successor after the Prophet, peace be upon him. He's a very famous Islamic ruler. Now, he's also the first one to be called the Prince of the Believers. Now, what are the achievements for him? The most important achievements, number one, to put the Arabic and Islamic calendar. This calendar started when the Prophet migrated from Mecca to Al-Madinah. The Prophet was born in Mecca, but he lived in Al-Madinah. Al-Farouq Umar al-Khattab, the first one who put this calendar from the Prophet migration. Okay, number one, put the Arabic and Islamic calendar. Number two, the one who collect Noble Quran and develop the system of judiciary. The first one who built new cities in Egypt and Iraq, the conquest for Iraq, Syria and Egypt. This is the most important achievements for him.